I've just come across this Hornby coach that somebody's converted by putting loads of people in it. But I really like what they've done to make it into a lighting coach. So what they've done, they put these little washers onto the axles, and of course the axles are live up until a point. And then the brass strut is picking up the power, and then that's soldered to a wire which comes through the middle of the bogey into the coach, and then you've got the other end the same. So you've got your positive and negative there. And it does actually work to a point. I've just been trying it out. And if you look inside, you should just be able to see the bulb is on. Although very faintly. Yeah, I think the camera just picked it up then, very briefly. So if that's an idea you want to put into practice, strutting across the axles and feeding a wire through the centre of the bogey as a way of making your own lighting coach.